pass my test. I don't know how good the stream is going to be. Even my gameplay is kind of, there we go. Kind of lacking a little bit. Kind of lagging, frame drops. But regardless, I leveled up, son. Let's see if we can get this done. Gotta be careful not to get killed by those things like last time, because they surrounded us and they just knocked us out in one hit. All in the same place. Get this. Get this. Ain't gonna be like last time. There we go. Nothing like last time. There we go. Knock that out. And it's something else. Illness. Damn, they got us going all the way over here. Alright, I guess we're going up. I'm not going to have to worry about fighting anything for a while. Everything I had, or anything that got a red name to it, is basically like just a few levels ahead of me. So, I'm not worried. Just trying to beat the game, man. Trying to beat it. I think we ought to be fine. Surprisingly, it stopped raining. Alright, so. Nope, not frameless. Map. That's what I wanted to look at. Need to make sure that we're going in the right direction. Don't really care about nothing else. All the stuff is beneath me. Got my skills up wrong fucking way. Which I'm fine with. Oh, and by the way, I ended up finishing Philia's. She has like a side quest line, you know, like side events. And when you finish hers, you end up getting a weapon called the Emperor's Sword. This weapon right here. I mean, I upgraded it right there. It's just, you know, that fucking awesome. Wanted to let you guys know that. Thought that was an interesting little tidbit. Oh, look, a golem. An overpowered fucking crystal golem. Fuck you. Tell me it's not gonna be one of those sneak around type of quests. Don't care about that. I think I'm going left. Oh, I know. Which way am I going? I don't want to go the wrong. Oh, no. We are going the wrong way. It's a good thing I checked. We have to go this way. Beat the evil beast. If you're just joining me, I ranked up quite a bit. I leveled up quite a bit. I went on a bit of a boss rush. Leveled up kind of fast. The bosses are fairly easy at this point for me. Where we at? Finishing up this quest line, main story. I can finally beat this thing. I gotta bypass all these. I'm not placing none of these. Awesome. Why would they call it lip smackingly good? If they want somebody to eat those scrolls, you know what? Never mind. That's irrelevant. It's irrelevant. I'm literally passing all these monsters up. I'm just going straight to the destination. Nothing is more important than the destination. Oh, fuck those. At this point, none of these monsters are strong. Like, I could beat all these monsters up fairly easy at this point. Even though my health and my defense may not be up, my attack is definitely up. Like, I do 600 plus damage per second, like right here. Like, I could just demonstrate it right now. See? Like, if I wanted to, I could just take all of them out, but considering that my goal was to beat this thing before tomorrow. I'm literally planning on beating this game tonight. As long as they don't have any surprise areas that they're going to unlock, then I could probably beat it tonight. I'm literally trying to send this back in time to... I'm trying to send this back like in time to get other games. So, I got fucking Fire Wisp. And for those who want to know how I got Kizumail on my team, truth be told, I didn't even know that she was available. I never paid attention to my friends list. Apparently, I guess after a certain point in the game, she's available to you. She does a lot of damage. I don't know how he's... Wait, was a stone statue all the way over there? Okay, no, we keep going straight. Why? Every time I press forward, walking. Yeah, like that. Like, what the hell? Upper ore, gonna need that. 12 minutes on the timer. What we got? Where am I? Alright. Going down. Oh, finally, we got a different type of slime. Ooh. Weapon collector. It was actually a notorious monster in another area. Funny how that's just a regular monster. And again, to the people who wanted me to play this online, I could not, I can't really do that because online is just far too confusing. Literally, it's bad. On top of the fact that there's like some difficulty in trying to figure out how you get to the areas. Are these trees? Rotten. Oh my. Rotten resin. Oh, that's rare. There we go. Yeah, I thought we gotta do so much running. Stop them from preying on everyone else. I'm gonna be preying on people for the rest of this game. I ain't stopping shit. I ain't stopping a damn thing. I have destinations to get to. What's up? I'm literally just trying to power through the rest of this game. I'm trying to power through it. Destroy the file. What? Fuck the file. How about that? How about we say fuck the file? not really concerned about them trying to attack me. They really don't want a piece of this anyway. Ooh, a treasure box. Phenomena airing. Phenomena. Do-do-do-do-do. Phenomena. Do-do-do-do. What is this destination? Ooh. Fiendish ghoul. All powered up. Council. There's the console. I pass him up to get it. That's not going to be a problem. Ain't going to change the fact that we going to kill you. Where's my... owned. I can get on about our business. I don't know what this control room biz is all about. All the statue defenses have been disabled by the administrator. Aha! What does it mean by statue defense? About those stone statues. Head back and say, have a look. We should. Go back and have a look. So let me